it interesting when you're only going half a mile an hour. Well, I'll tell you how I got this far. It's all to do with COVID. A friend of mine owned this, and he got COVID. He was convinced he was going to the next world, so he wanted to sell it so it wouldn't end up in the hands of his brother-in-law. So he wanted $160,000 for it. So I went and seen him. He is pretty sick. He is coughing and wheezing. And he thought it was the end. So he wasn't paying much attention to anything. He's kind of spaced out. So I made the check out for a joke for $16,000. I thought, well, you know, maybe he'll get a laugh or something. But I mean, he just took it and signed the bill of sale. So I ended up, and this is honest, I paid $16,000 for this quarter. It was all bush. That's why I'm working like the devil to clean it. But anyway, I give him $1,600. I thought, well, he don't need money in the next world anyway. You know, what the hell? So he took the money, but he got damned if he didn't live. So, well, he's not too happy, to say the least. But anyway, I give him permission to hunt here. He can still hunt. But he's not getting it back, because I put a lot of work in. Anyway, that's how I got the quarter. Hope you enjoyed the story. But anyway, hopefully next year this will be a hay field. I need more hay land. And the only way to get it is either I've got three boys renting my place. They're fairly young guys. They're maybe in their 30s or 40s. I don't know. One guy's the father's kind of old. But anyway, I can either take land back or I can break new land. So I just decided I'd break some more. It's turning out good. We'll see what happens. That's the story. Shaking and thumping you hear, that's stumps going through the mulcher. Here's our fuel burn, not bad. Here's our backup thingy to save my neck. Here's the sweet job it does. I love this thing. It's boring though. Half a mile an hour. There is the field. I've done 19 acres so far. That's 38 hours to it. Look at this gorgeous job. Just take a look here. Do a soil sample. Look at that. Oh, there's the odd stick, you see. That's fine. We'll just let somebody else hay it the first year.